Wow, this is Red Killer on the beat.